Sometimes you remind me of a high school boy on a street corner whistling at girls.
Well, it's romantic to whistle at the opposite sex. Birds do it. Lovebirds.
Lovebirds don't whistle, they coo.
No, they whistle, a sort of low, cooing whistle, like this. Sort of gets you, doesn't it?
Not particularly.
No? You know, I knew a case once where a female lovebird locked the male lovebird out of her nest, and he stood outside and he whistled and he whistled and he whistled, like this. Please let me in. Oh, it was pitiful. And then finally he lost his temper. So he kicked the door of the cage down. And what do you suppose the female did then?
Gave him a sharp peck at the base of the skull?
No, she spread her soft little wing around him. And she sighed. And she laid him an egg.
Larry, please, for heaven's sakes, leave me alone. I've got something to tell you, and I don't want you to say a word.
Not a word?
Just keep quiet. Understand? You said before that I was lovely, attractive to you. Well, that's not so. It's just your pride, that's all. Stop doing that. You're losing me, so suddenly I seem worth holding on to. It's not me. It's just the idea of giving up anything that ever belonged to you. You don't love me. You never did. Public opinion's the only thing you love. Public opinion, public buildings, public positions. You just can't stand being hurt in the eyes of the public. Now, that's why I resent your attentions, and that's why my door's going to stay locked as long as I'm in this house. Now, if you have anything to say, make it short.
Gosh, Kate, there isn't anything to cry about.
Please go away. Please.